One thing this show has given me is the ability to slow down and take in the sights and experiences that I never had the chance to when I was in the WWE living on the road. Jim, if you'd have told me 10 years ago I was gonna get a job being a stargazer attendant, I'd have said you was crazy, but here we are.
Anybody wanna see Saturn?
I would.
You gotta come up here and take a look at this.
Oh, wow.
Is that one
you? Oh, dude.
What?
Is that the rings?
Yeah. You should be able to see a gap.
Yeah. It almost looks like it's a hologram type thing that someone put on a lens.
Exactly.
Yeah. God dang, that's pretty killer. I think I bumped it. I think I lost Saturn. I hit it with my head. All of a sudden, everybody gets a chance to see Saturn, and I screw it up by moving the freaking scope. Jim is not happy.
This is the Andromeda Galaxy, the closest galaxy to us. It's about 2 million light years away.
Oh,
the Ring Nebula.
The Ring of Nebulas.
Okay, here's Jupiter.
God dang it, that's unbelievable.
And did you see the two red bands? Those are methane clouds on Jupiter. And because Jupiter spins extremely fast, like 11 hours to do one rotation, like a centrifuge, it separates the different densities of the clouds.
I'm sitting next to Einstein out here in the middle of nowhere.
Stone Cold takes on America tonight at 10. Part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E.
Walk off.